Okay, guys, Tyler's 17 weeks old now. I want to make a little video of him. Sorry I don't have my super microphone on, but it's a busy day here at Protection Dog Sales, and had an opportunity to show Ty off for just a second. Got a little special activity going on there because we're shooting a shotgun right out the back door here. And as you can see, Ty could care freaking less. So it doesn't matter about noise, it doesn't matter about gunfire, doesn't matter. Could care less. Big 300-pound man over the top of him. The dog is physically tough. He's mentally tough. He's gonna be stunningly gorgeous dog. He has possession. This is something we just don't see in giant schnauzer. So you can't ask for anything more from a giant schnauzer puppy. 17 weeks old. Beautiful mind. Beautiful body. Superstar in the making. No two ways about it. He's in an amazing foster home, getting tremendous love and care, and that's what it takes to raise a personal protection dog. So, just want to take a chance to show a little bit more about Ty and what an amazing dog he's going to be. Super dog material all the way.